Hey guys, it's Superwriter Gaming here. I hope you all are having a lovely day, and welcome to another Undertale video. It's been all I can do to not just binge play it without recording, so expect a whole lot of this from now on. So last time we annoyed Flowey, we kind of betrayed Toriel a little bit, which is what you're supposed to do. Oh yeah, we met Wim's son and felt bad for it. Okay, let's continue. Hello. Wim's son again! Aww. I'm gonna cry for poor Wim's son. Aww. Okay, let's hope we can get through without encountering him again. Oh. I was just a bit of an idiot, wasn't I? Darn it. Wim's son again. So guys, this is a puzzle game, and can I just say that I am not good at puzzles. So... okay then. Ring! Hello, this is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch? Yes, cinnamon. Oh, I see. Thank you very much. Ring. Hello, this is Toriel. You do not dislike butterscotch, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate? Right. I understand. Thank you for being patient, by the way. I feel bad. Okay, Wim's son again. Alright. This monster is too sensitive to fight. I have no choice. Okay, I'll just... Okay. Huh. Why did that scare me? Hello. You do not have any allergies now. Thanks a lot, Toriel. What is this? Nothing I can talk to. Yeah, I don't understand anything. Frog it. Hi. Froggy didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyway. Why is it blushing? Whoops. Ah! It seems reluctant to fight you. Then let me do mercy. Spare. Yay! I won 2 gold. Okay. Let's see if I can remember this. Please don't step on the leaves, okay? Happens if I do step on the leaves, eh? Okay. Nope. This is hard. Frog it. Can I rib it? Darn it. Froggy doesn't seem to know why it's here. Meow! Froggy be meowing! Only kidding. It's flattered anyway. Good job. Yes, let me mercy. Hmm. Didn't you read the sign downstairs? No, I was so close. Okay, I'll remember this time. I'm walking on the leaves, you can't stop me. Alrighty then. No, oh. I went 1, 2, 4. Frog it again? Yep. Compliment. You're wasting my time, frog it! No. I'm just kind of going into them. Help me. I won, and I'm kind of a bit low on health now. Darn it. Okay. Go all the way down. Okay, now I just know to go along the wall. Darn it. Frog it! That was easy. Okay, I'll just spare you. Yeah. Okay, I think I have it now. Guys, you can already tell that my brain isn't working today. Okay. Remember this one? Frog it and win some. I feel like frog it would be the bigger threat. No, oh, darn it. I can't. Okay, spare. Oh, I'm gonna be getting much harder things, I know. But, whoa there, partner. Who said you could push me around? So you're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, pumpkin. You want me to move some more? Alrighty, how's this? That was the wrong direction? Okay, I think I got it. Yeah, now I know what you're gonna do. Thanks. You wanted me to stay there? You're really giving me real workout. Okay. Yes! Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese, it fills you with determination. It's been here quite a long time. It's stuck to the table. Sweet! Yes! Okay! Oh, hi. Snores. Are they gone yet? I'm supposed to keep saying z, 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 z. It's heading my sleep. Move it with force? No. Move it with force. I'm fine, thanks. Whoa. Naps. Right then! Napsta Bluke is wishing they weren't there. Here. Okay.
Is it that one birth leader?
Here. He gets a patient smile. Really not feeling up to it right now, sorry. Can I spare you? Hello! Holy cow. Oh, I know. Wow, I did it. Okay, let's cheer again. Let me try. I call it dapper. Oh, yes, I love it. It's so cute. Can I spare you? Oh, that was easy. This is easy. It's not even trying anymore. Okay, cheer again. I'll cheer again. Oh, gee. I usually come to the ruins because there's nobody around. Today I met somebody nice. Aww. Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way. Aww! So cute! Okay. Spider bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders. I don't have that much, so. No? What do I do now? Oh, this way. Okay. Did you miss it? Spider makes that on to the right. Can I eat food made by spiders for spiders of spiders? Alright then. Ribbit, ribbit, sigh. My friend never listens to me. Whenever I talk, they skip through my words by pressing X. That's right. Pressing X. I'll never press X. Well, at least you listen to me. Okay. You know what? Let's not talk to these guys. Ah! Why does that scare me? Hello? I just realized that it has been a while since I've cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying about here and there. You can pick them up, but do not care more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like. You won't want to leave it. Okay. Nope. What's that? Mom, what's the guy's name in Monsters Inc. that only has one eye? Because this computer reminds me of him.
I don't remember.
Don't pick on. Finally, someone gets it. Oh. Oh, bruh. Okay. Finally, someone gets it. Okay. I just did the same thing. Yeah! Okay. Oh, wait, there's a sign right here. There's just one switch. Can I go through this way? Looks again. At least someone gets it. Okay. Okay. Oh well. Vegetoid came out of the earth. Talk. Fans can't talk to me. You're talking. What? So, what? Oh, okay. Fresh morning taste. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna die? Should I eat you? I'll devour you. I tried to eat vegetarian, but it wasn't vegan enough. Contains vitamin A. Oh no! Oh no! Game over. You cannot give up just yet. Okay. Reggie, stay determined. Okay. Okay, guys, I think I'll actually continue. This is gonna be a long video because I don't want to stop playing, okay? course. I can't stop playing, you guys. This is fun. So, yeah. I gave him a smile. Smiled at him. No. Darn it. Really not feeling up to it. Me. Spring seems to have improved. No. This is so cute! Oh gee. I usually come to their ends because there's nobody. Okay, I heard all that. Okay. Whoops, wrong way. Okay. I'm just skipping everything because I've already heard it. Okay. So then it's this one right here. Hi. Wait, ghosts can fly, can't they? Oh well. Oh. So then it's this one right here. Yeah. Okay, I'll fight you a little bit. Okay. Hiya. Aw. She's dancing. The far door is not an exit. Something marks a rotation in perspective. Nothing happened. If you can read this, press the blue switch. Okay. Oh. Oops. Please don't pick on me. Oh, I'm sorry. Finally, okay. You're happy now. I didn't mean to fight you, I'm sorry. It's a switch, press it. Yes. You are clicking sad. Okay. The only reason I knew this, I've watched a little bit of Undertale. wait, I missed a sign! Sorry guys, my mom's sitting right next to me and I forgot I was recording. Wait, I can just stay in the middle. Talk. I don't care, oh my. Okay, I can just kinda, oh, no I can't. I thought I could just sit there. Okay, I'll talk to you. Thank you. But, one health. I am gonna die soon. If you can read this, press the red switch. Alright. I'm dead. Okay. This is a long video, I'm sorry. I wanna at least get the tutorial. Isn't this red? This is red, right? Switch, press it, yes. I hear a clicking sound. Right then. There's the sign. If you can read this, press the green switch. Isn't it behind there? Whoops. Oh, darn it. Darn it. I think I can go ahead and hit RC. There we go. You know what? I was going hard way the whole time. Okay. Test rotation and perspective. You can read this, press the green switch. It's a switch, press it, yes. Here you go, switch, okay. Darn it. Alright, lost again, guys. I'm gonna stop this video here because this is getting to be way too long. So hopefully next time I'll make it tutorials. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to let your imagination fly and to like, comment, and subscribe. See you later. Bye!